Remind me, we're going to set Monopoly for Christmas.
Don't worry. Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome on this special day to the Sketchley Grange Hotel. The place in which you are now met has been duly sanctioned according to the law for the celebration of marriages. My name is Sharon Miles, and with me is Tina Riley, who is responsible for the legal registration of this marriage. And together, it is our privilege and our pleasure to officiate at your ceremony today. Now, I just need to make sure I've got the right couple in front of me. Are you Philip Michael Brown?
Yes.
Have we got the right man for you? And are you Victoria Marie Stone?
Yeah.
Likewise, Philip, the right woman?
Yeah.
Definitely. Well, we're here on this special occasion to witness and to celebrate the joining in marriage of Philip and Victoria, who have found in each other's company fulfilment and love. The marriage ceremony gives the opportunity to bring together family and friends, and you have all been invited here today to show your support for the commitments they are making to one another. They've chosen two people special to them, both mums, Linda and Deborah, who will join them at the end of the ceremony in signing the marriage register that Tina will be preparing. Before we may proceed, however, I do have to ask if there is anyone present who knows of any just cause or legal reason why this marriage may not take place. They do declare it now. You okay for us to continue?
Yes.
A cough at the back, is that just clearing your throat? Yeah. Philip and Victoria, before you are joined in matrimony, I have to remind you of the solemn and binding character of the vows you are about to make to each other. Marriage in this country is the union of two people, voluntarily entered into for life, to the exclusion of all others. I'm now going to ask you each in turn to make your legal declaration to me that you're both free to enter into this marriage today. And Philip, you get the good luck to go first. If you can repeat after me. I do solemnly declare.
I do solemnly declare.
That I know not.
That I know not.
Of any lawful impediment.
Of any lawful impediment.
Why I, Philip Michael Brown.
Why I, Philip Michael Brown.
May not be joined in matrimony.
May not be joined in matrimony.
To Victoria Marie Stone.
To Victoria Marie Stone.
Are you ready? I do solemnly declare.
I do solemnly declare.
That I know not.
That I know not.
Of any lawful impediment.
Of any lawful impediment.
Why I, Victoria Marie Stone.
Why I, Victoria Marie Stone.
May not be joined in matrimony.
May not be joined in matrimony.
To Philip Michael Brown.
To Philip Michael Brown.
Well done.
Have to try
someone. Well, it's now time for Philip and Victoria to say the contracting words to their marriage. And the vows you both make today should not be made lightly, nor be lightly set aside. They are a public pledge of your love and commitment to each other, and these vows will unite you as husband and wife. Philip, will you take Victoria to be your wife, to be loving, loyal, and faithful to her now and always?
Well.
Victoria, will you take Philip to be your husband, to be loving, loyal, and faithful to him now and always?
No.
Two perfect answers. No. Can Linda and Deborah please join us? I call upon these persons.
I call upon these persons.
Here present to witness.
Here present to witness.
That I, Philip Michael Brown.
That I, Philip Michael Brown.
Do take thee, Victoria Marie Stone.
Do take thee, Victoria Marie Stone.
To be my lawful wedded wife.
To be my lawful wedded wife.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For the rest of our lives.
For the rest of our lives.
Exit day. You can repeat after me, Victoria.
Yeah.
I call upon these persons.
I call upon these persons.
Here present to witness.
Here present to witness.
That I, Victoria Marie Stone.
That I, Victoria Marie Stone.
Do take thee, Philip Michael Brown.
Do take thee, Philip Michael Brown.
To be my lawful wedded husband.
To be my lawful wedded husband.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For the rest of our lives. Beautifully said. Would you like to seal those vows with a small kiss? I think they deserve a round of applause. We've now come to the part of the ceremony where I'm going to invite you to exchange the rings you've chosen for each other to wear. And the giving of a wedding ring is the traditional way of sealing the contract you've both just made.
Yeah.
And I'm reliably informed that Curtis has the rings. Just hold it there and repeat after me. Victoria, I give you this ring.
Victoria, I give you this ring.
As a sign of my love.
As a sign of my love.
As a reminder of our vows.
As a reminder of our vow.
And as a symbol of our marriage.
As a symbol of our marriage.
Wear it with happiness and pride.
Wear it with happiness and pride.
Now and always.
Now and always.
Just while you're holding it. Just while you're holding it there, just tilt to Pete so we can get that for you. Okay. Should have one left, Curtis. Philip, I give you this ring.
Philip, I give you this ring.
As a sign of my love.
As a sign of my love.
As a reminder of our vows.
As a reminder of our vows.
And as a symbol of our marriage.
And as a symbol of our marriage.
Wear it with happiness and pride.
Wear it with happiness and pride.
Now and always. Philip and Victoria, you have given and received rings as the outward sign of the promises you've made to each other today. And in those promises, you've shown a commitment to each other and to your marriage. Well, it's at this point in the ceremony, it gives me great pleasure to invite Leah forward, who has a reading for you.
Today is the day you will always remember the greatest in anyone's life. Your start of the day was too deep in the windows in the mind. It's a friendly beginning for the start of a new journey with moments to cherish and treasure. And although there'll be times when you both disagree, you'll surely be outweighed by pleasure. You'll have heard many words of advice in the past when the secrets of marriage are spoken, but you know the answer lies hidden inside where the bond of Tudor flies unbroken. So live happy forever as lovers and friends. It's the dawn of a new life for you as you stand there together in with love in your eyes from the moment you whisper I do. And with luck, all your hopes and your dreams can be real. May success find its way to your heart. Tomorrow can bring you the greatest of joys, but today is the day it all starts.
Philip and Victoria, your marriage is recognised in law and is the start of a new phase in your lives together. Both Tina and I hope that today brings you happiness and contentment to take you forward through the years to come. Look after each other, enhance the potential you have as individuals and as a couple, and look to your future with a fondness that grows deeper and stronger as the years pass. Marriage is remembering that you don't belong to each other, you belong with each other. And finally from me, having made your declarations in the presence of your witnesses and your guests here assembled, in my presence and that of the registrar, it now gives me very great pleasure to declare you are now legally joined together as husband and wife. Philip, you may kiss your hand.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you do have cameras and you'd like to come forward, now's your opportunity. Ladies and gentlemen, Tina will now present that all important marriage certificate.
If I could be one of the best to congratulate you both on becoming husband and wife. Ladies and gentlemen, it gives me very great pleasure to present the marriage certificate. Now, traditionally, the certificate belongs to our beautiful bride here, but I can see you don't have any clothes in your beautiful dress. So, do you like your husband or your dad to take care of it?
Yeah, dad.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, do enjoy the rest of your celebrations, and on behalf of Leicestershire Registration Service, both Tina and myself would like to wish you all a very pleasant afternoon. Can I ask you all to be upstanding, please? And join me as we congratulate our bride and groom as they take their first few steps together as husband and wife. Ladies and
gentlemen. Yeah, but then we're probably going to win. Where's my lovely wife?
I'll be sure I'll be looking after you. I'll bet you won't.
Yes,
thank you.
Talking in front of people. Unless we're in the pub. Can't see that point down there. But as the father of the bride, I couldn't get away with it, like, even though I did try lots. I hope you're ready for some blind moments, Phil. When Tours was a little girl, we moved the door, fly curtains, you know, that was them. Things between the doors.
Yeah, we know.
Yeah. Tours went running through, like, thinking they were still on the wrong side, but we shut the door. Bang! Whoops. Terribly sorry, Tours. You know, but that sound goes on, like, you know, I just couldn't stop laughing.
And the rent is a kid.
She does, though, like the outdoors. Went out for a walk one day with Tessa. After it had been raining lots. We'd been jumping in and out of the puddles. I thought I'd take off. I've given the dog a right big splash, like she loves the water. You know, the dog seen it coming, like moved. Tour's got it head to toe, muddy water. The most peaceful Sunday afternoon I've ever had. She didn't speak to me for ages. She's also has some weird habits, me own. I think I did tell you that one day, like when we were drunk in the pub. I thought it was raining one night. Got up like because the windows were all open. No, it wasn't raining. It was Tours taking a leak on the speaker. God help you, man. No. Yeah, you know though, like, man, I don't really do the soppy shit, do I?
No.
Well, I try not to. But the love between the dad and his daughter is like something words can't describe. I am the proudest dad today. I love Duff. Let me be happier for you both. I brought you up the best way I know.
Again, I know, yeah.
Well, it's once, but I've kept together, anyway. You know what I'm saying? Good job this year, man, because I'll never remember this. I brought you up the best way I know. And watch you develop into a stunning young lady.
Gives a shout on his.
And make a family of your own. Well, I've always been there for you.
I'm fucking angry.
I'm going to get these clothes off.
I
couldn't be more proud.
Yeah, bro. Cheers, mate. Best man, Goofy.
Of the both of you, you and Phil. Yeah, we won. I can't even see this.
What do you
mean? Well, I am. I can't even fucking see it. Look, I love you both to bits. I hope you're all the best for the future. And I've always wanted you as a son in law, and she'll tell you. God help you lot. Bless you lots. Love you both to bits.
Also, a big thanks of course to Lindock, who has been equally supportive of me and Tours. She did also warn me about Tours, telling me to run one of course. I ignored all this advice and I got with Tours anyway. Hindsight's a wonderful thing. Of course, I need to thank my mum and dad as well. She's winning it somewhere anyway. For helping me develop into the brilliant, amazing, caring human being that I've become. Same as everyone else. She's made me feel so welcome and such a nice and
part. You shout over on that table!
Thanks also to Dave. Yeah, there is all my.
What did you say? Stop, Dave.
Today, he's been running tours everywhere while I've been at work and doing other things. What a struggle to sort things out if you weren't around, so thanks again. Next, a big thank you to all the bridesmaids, who all look as wonderful and radiant as ever, and who have helped to organise our special day with us, as of Tours' Blues, who also look amazing. And here's some kind of broken note.
Yeah, I've got a way with that, so I couldn't see it.
Also, I'd like to thank my dad and Rob for looking after Grace constantly while being running errands and whatever. Love that, eh, man? Quality time. Then there's the ushers, who, like everyone else, have all helped out a bit to make sure that my day, when we first met at primary school, I was besotted from the first time I saw her and always hoped that this day would come. And now I'll spend the rest of my life trying to make her as happy as she's made me. And lastly, I've come to the best man.
Come on, Barry.
Is she around?
Is he
shortlist.
I've known this lad for about 20 years.
Go on, Kev.
If anyone, I'd rather have here to keep me in line and make sure I didn't do a run. But on the other hand, he knows far too much about me, so this could be painful. So thank you all for coming, and with great regret, I'll now pass you over to the
next man. Go, Kev.
Go on, Kurt.
No pressure.
Go on, Kurt. Nice and loud, kid. Nice and loud.
Will, Facebook Live it.
Will Zuckerberg.
Rewind that, did he?
On a serious note, I love this man. He got
guided me through the first 3 years of adult life and supported me in every possible way. I would always be extremely grateful to you.
He's
setting
me up again now.
Yeah. Me and Phil have done everything together. Would have done anything still together. We have never had an argument. I've wanted that ever. Which I'm proud of because he's a white Now, on to the star of the show, Tori. You really have made Phil happy in life. It's great to see him happy and marrying you. It's definitely his dream come true. I remember 10 years ago you standing in his kitchen, smoking his mum's fags and eating his dad's bacon whilst he was gushing about you and how amazing you are. And today he's finally here and he's married you.
Come on, can I hold it, man. Hold it.
May your love be modern enough to survive the times, but old fashioned enough to last forever. Please be upstanding, raise your glasses, and cheers from our very best friends and beautiful wife, Mr. and Mrs. Brown.
Mr. and Mrs. Brown! Mr. and Mrs. Brown!
I've got the whole 8 minutes on Facebook Live. Thank you.
Are we ready for this? No? Right, just letting you know, I'm on a sound monitor tonight, so if it does go off, it goes off. If you feel as though it's a bit loud, just go to the back of the room and sit there. Don't sit at the front and moan, it's too loud. All right, thank you. Who ready for this first dance, Victoria? We cannot find the groove. on, give him a round of applause. He's actually made it to this dance floor. Are you ready for this? The official getting married song. Right, this is whatever this. Here we go. Especially for the riding room down here, the very first song is a married couple. Right, I understand we're going to get the bride's father up there. Whereabouts is the bride's father? Whereabouts is he? Come on, whereabouts is he? What's his name? Mark. Whereabouts is Mark? Come on, Mark, we want you up here. He must be in the room watching that.
He's coming!
Whereabouts is Mark? We want Mark and the bride on this dance floor. The bride's father, wherever he is. waiting. If anyone would like to have a dance with their partners while we're waiting, you're quite welcome to. I think this is it. We have the, where you been? You missed the first dance.
Slow, sweet.
babe. Right, congratulations. Victoria and her dad, you can't get better than that, can you? Well done. Right, what's going to happen tonight? We're going to have a buffet in a bit. But if you want something playing tonight, please come and ask. Now, Victoria sent me quite a large playlist, haven't you, Victoria? And it's mainly indie. It's not a bad one, actually. So if you want something playing, come up and ask. If not, enjoy yourself and just have a good old night.
My mind's telling me no.
Are you going to get him dancing, didn't you?
But my body's telling me yes, baby.
Right, we want a few people dancing up just before the buffet. I know you're tired and knackered and probably off your piss because you've been here all day. No excuse. This is the time to have a party. To eat, so if you're feeling a bit peckish, go and out yourself. We have a buffet for you. Now, if you want to help yourself to the cupcakes as well on your way round, you can just grab one and put it on your plate or a separate one. But go and help yourself something to eat. The buffet is now open. We'll put some background music on for you, and then we'll start in about half an hour when you're finished. Thank you. If you know anyone outside who don't know the buffet is ready, please go and tell them. So the buffet is ready, now it's held. Thank you. Get your dancing now. If you want some food, just go up and help yourself. If you want some of playing, come up and ask. Now, if it's in reason and we've got it, we'll play it for you. So, come on. We want to see some partying down there.
Stop. You can't stop. We're gonna Thank you.
If we've got it, we'll play it.